live in training camp talk to you, explain to you the certain aspects of martial art of Buddha that will help you understand better why you're training, what you're doing, and what you should be looking for during your years of training.
Asioita kudossa tai vajeessa, voittaa selvittää syytä, mitä harjoittamaan, miksi harjoittamaan. Itseä asioita, joita meidän on kasvoa myöhemmin harjoittamista.
What is the first and the worst elementary attack in martial arts?
Mikä on ensimmäinen ja kaikkein perustavin hyökkäys taistelumajassa?
Okay, this is a possibility. What else? What is the first and the main point?
Well,
start
off.
Fighters lie with your eyes.
Ensimmäinen askel, kenenkä tavalla taistelijan elämässä on silmä.
The eye is a mirror of your soul.
Silmä on sielun peili.
The attack starts, or you bet, it doesn't matter. It starts in the second you saw your attacker and you understand that you have to be
hyökkäys tai vastaavasti puolustus alkaa sillä hetkellä, kun silmissä näen, että on aika taistella tai aika ottaa asioita.
It means that if I can do beautiful punch, kick, you not have, if I don't understand what's beyond technique.
Vaikka osattaisi tehdä kauniita lyöntejä, kauniita potkuja, se ei riitä, jos ei nähdä, että se tekniikoita tapaa.
So if you've got understanding, your mind, your eyes, using your eyes in the correct way, then you've got something beyond the technique. Your movement is just a movement. To be able to knock down someone, not to be seen, to have enough focus, to have the right second, timing, bar, everything is coming here. Your movement, with time everyone will learn how to do movement. To use it, it's a very long story.
Too much. Thank you, Tasson. That is it, man. Hold on. Mieli on tärkeää pitää mukana tekemässä. Eli hallita hyvä etäisyys, hyvä ajoitus, kaikki nämä tekijät mukana. Meillä on mukana tekemässä. Tätä varmaan.
Okay. Just a little word about style systems. No system that's better than another one. Every system is good. Sometimes they prefer that system is so-called. Maybe not qualified enough, maybe not clever enough, maybe not good enough. But the system is always good. It doesn't matter which system we're training, it's far good. We have good leaders, to teachers is the most important.
Ja väliä, mitä tyyliä, mitä lajia harjoitellaan, vaan kaikki lajit sinällään pitää sisällä kaikille. Tärkeää on se, että meillä on hyvät johtajat, hyvät opettajat, jotka osaa antaa meille
obvious and it's normal that we have some differences between us in basics. But it's not so critical because the principle of those movements are the same. Some are standing a bit longer, other one a bit shorter, it doesn't matter, it's okay. As far as the principle of that movement is there.
Meillä saattaa olla joitakin eroja, toiset seisoo pidemmän saassa, kun se toiset pidemmän. Nämä erot eivät ole sinällään tärkeitä, vaan se periaate näiden liikkeiden kautta, se periaate on oikein.
Try to be open-minded and see that try to get through. Don't compare what I'm saying with what you will do. This is not the point.
Olkaa mielestäni avoin. Älkää verrattu sitä, mitä hän sanoo siitä, että te omalla sojolla. Olkaa avoimatta mielestäni. Avoimatta mielestäni.
The little technical differences, not the point. The point is the principle behind those movements or the explanation. Then you can translate it if you wish to use basics.
Nämä pienet erot, mitä tekniikoit, välillä ei ole tärkeää. Tärkeää on periaate, tekniikka, tapa ja tausta.
The principles are the most important things. You sit there and try to understand if anyone during the course will have a question. It's important that you ask during the training. Sometimes I'll ask you to come after training and ask you. Important to open your mind and ask it, because otherwise you might think you know you miss the point. If you've got a question, don't ask for communication. I don't only talk with you to pop your face and say yes or not say anything. Talk, and then cooperation, you get a better result.
Aina jos teille tulee tuossa harjoittelun aikana tai sen jälkeen kysymyksiä, joko heti siinä harjoituksessa tai harjoituksen jälkeen, että aina kun istuu konkreenaamalla, myöntäisi, kun hän puhuu, aina kun tulee kysymyksiä. Kommunikaatio opettajalla on siihen oppilaan tämän jälkeen.
Right on the set, try to prevent yourself from being very narrow horizon, very narrow minded about Buddha. It's not only what you've got in your dojo. Buddha is a very big thing. You should listen to what the other dojos also believe. It's not by daily routine. When you've got something interesting, something important, you can use it in your dojo too. Your way of training. Use that principle and translate to your way. Sometimes people lie and narrow minded because they only want to know that little piece. Buddha is big. And our finger prints are different, and faces different, and voice is different, and handwriting is different, same with Buddha. If you want to be a true Buddha, a true fighter, you should be able to stand in front of that style, that style, that style, and all weird and strange people, and you have to know which strategy you should take. In that case, and in the other case, this you can learn only with wide horizon, open-minded, you see people like a person who can speak only one language. Very limited. You yapacak. İşte Marmolay'da çıkıp, Great Goal, Old World is on.
Koittakaa päästä pois semmoisesta kapeasta kansasta. Koittakaa laajentaa, avartaa sitä näkemystä. Tutustukaa niihin asioihin, mitä muilla jojoilla harjoitella, ja jos huomaatte siellä jotain hyvää, ottaa se mukaan avaamista. Tärkeintä oppii hyvin paljon näitä erilaisia tapoja liikkua, harjoitella pienen tekniikkaa. Ja ainoastaan pitäytyä siinä yhdessä. Näitä oppilaat, minkälaiset tekniikat sopii yhtä henkilöä vastaan hänen tilanteensa, minkälaiset tekniikat sopii toiseen tilanteeseen. Monia erilaisia tarkoituksia. Ja tämmöinen laaja kudoharrastus on kun osaisi useita eri kieliä. Jos osaa vain yhden kielen, niin on lopuksi aika rajoittunut vielä hommassa. Osaa monta kieltä väliä haluaa.
Also, I will try to pursue during that course the limitation of your physics. If all of you've gone, your physical ability will go up, it's limited. It's very important to understand through a very clear, very correct technique, very clear, very correct. And put it back to you. Otherwise, if this idea of doing everything 100% is coming down to 90%, 80%, 70%, 50%, you're losing your ability and you need only your physics. Now, there's not many here, but some more mature. Don't make any mistake with the time in physics losing from their ability. And anyone someday wake up in the morning and feel a bit sick. That day you need to defend yourself or defend your ideas, not only physical fight. You still need to stand. All what you got in your physical strength, for one or another reason you lost temporarily, physical strength, maybe you don't know that anymore. You need to say, Buddha, yourself, know better which physical status you're standing now. You should be built up. This you can achieve only in a systematic, very correct training, physical and mental.
Hän koittaa myös tämän leirin aikana työntää sinne fyysisten rajojen yli. Kyllä jos täytyy oppia tuntemaan, vaikka jos tekniikkamme perustuu vain siihen, mitä fysiikkaamme pystyy tekemään, niin silloin on myös rajoittaa. Saadaan tämän mielin, kaikki se mitä sille tekniikan takana mukaan päästä paljon pidemmäksi. Täälläkin on joukossa jonkun verran vähän vanhempia harrastajia. Heillä varsinkin. Siinä vaiheessa tämä fyysinen harjoittelu vähenee, tulee kenties kauko. Ja sen jälkeen joutuu taistelemaan itsensä kanssa entistä enemmän fyysisen puolen kanssa. Jos koko ajan säilyttää
sen kyllä harjoittaa. Okay, we start to train. The program is today we start with some kion. We move in the kion according to how I feel you. We lift it up. Tomorrow we start to use the kion. To the partner, afterward, using three different ways. one is self-defense, other one is first one is killed, committed, people committed, second one is self-defense, third one is free, fighting. The answer tomorrow.
Tänään avastetaan Kihonilla ja huomenna jatketaan käytän sitä samaa Kihonia perustana pari harjoittelulla ja iltapäivällä jatketaan kolmen tämmöisen osion avulla. Jatkaan itse puolustus, itkon kumpiteet ja vapaa.
Day after tomorrow, we'll start with Job and what else? We'll use Job after the second half of the night attacks, and afternoon we'll go train Keep. Various ways. And I hope you will get experience that will cover everything we did here. And this will be good. Okay, I wrote here this very important word, note. The first lecture that I would like, and I don't know yet how we will arrange this lecture, we somehow have to do it. I would like to talk about note. Everyone is clear what is karate do.
Eli sunnuntaina sitten jatketaan aamupäivällä Joolla, Eisi-tekniikalla ja iltapäivällä sitten ladolla, harintalla ja eri tavalla. Ja iltapäivällä jatketaan sitten kiin-harjoittelua tehdä erilaisen harjoittelun kiinä varten. Ja hän haluaa pitää meille luemaan Joosan tämän leirin aikana. Esa varmaan järjestää meille sen tilat ja ajan. Ja mikä on karate doon tarkoitus?
Anyone who is training not karate doon here?
Onko ketään mukaan harjoittelen karate doon?
Okay, probably what for training karate do? Okay, what's karate do? What the meaning of the word? Translation.
Yes, I'm bad. Karate do.
Ah? Oh, the meaning translation of the word.
Karate do.
What is karate?
Karate.
What is that? Yes. And what is
dog?
Wait. Okay. Well, this is the translation. If this is the empty hands way, what's this? Sticks? Ah?
Yes, got up and do that better than the sticks. Now I'm not getting better.
Why they say empty hand? Big mistake. No one knows.
so I'm translating the word te, as mine.
Stupido. Okay. Why is empty il gioco con Baruca Tassai? Where is empty? It's only saying they're not doing it. Okay. Why they say it's empty?
Is
this Sure. Come here.
Thank you.
stopping here. What's more convenient than to break his hand, leave your weapon? What's easy more than come through? Or what we train today, here, here, here, here. Okay? All coming from the same simple down, up. Down, up. Or the same. Okay? Thank you, partner. No count. Slowly, slowly build up the possibilities from that defense. What is your counterattack? This. It's up to you. Okay? You understand?
Aye.
No count and slowly and take care not to take off his head. Here's your partner. Okay, Jermaine. Okay, you moving in. You're moving in. Now what you do when it's a space? 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever. Okay? Just make space, because if you start to move and he's free, this is one way, but he can fight. He cannot fight for a very limited time if you close him. You remember yesterday we trained in the morning to grab and close distance. You remember? Same idea. If it's a big distance, if I can move in, then I've got very limited time to finish what I started. If I miss the time, he can step and continue fighting. It's like surprise. You understand that? Okay. Be very careful. Take a partner and both of us try to make opening. He will try to. Now, if it's possible, maybe you can block it. Like in Kumite, not everything we succeeded. If you can, go back. Don't do movements that you really don't know. Take off his head, take out his eyes. Be careful and slowly try to practice. Maybe he still can block or hit back. It's okay. Yeah, he was the first. I still didn't make the move. Okay? Or it's possible that one, two, and he stops. I didn't make the three movements. Like a movement. You understand? Very soft, very gently start to feel what is that distance. Professionalism is far away from the knife, but sometimes mistakes. Better mistake of this than mistake of I thought to punch. So it's also, you have to make a decision if a cut in your head or maybe end of the story. Sometimes cutting your hand is okay, cutting your hand is reasonable according to the situation. The best, of course, if you know and you're usually training and you understand what's going on. Now, again, it's no difference in the principle of how you're acting when it's a knife or it's a fist. Always you should stop the attacker. To stop the attacker, it can be, of course, relax. Okay. It's one way. Another way to stop him, to make him unconscious or to kill him. But this is a big range of possibilities. Sometimes, no, I take another one. Maybe he's an easier victim. In martial art, the most important, you all know what is body language.
Tiedättekö kaikki, mitä tarkoittaa tämä body language, kehon kieli?
What is body language? What is body language? You know? Okay, it's true, but it's without meaning. It's not like I want to say something. If someone coming
saamaan semmoinen välittömään semmoinen tunne itsestämme, että kukaan ei niin valitse joukossa teitä samaan tavalla. Että se meidän olemassa niitä välittää semmoinen tunne, että sinua ei kannata valita, valitse joku muu.
Okay. Your eyes, posture, your behavior. Sometimes you can make it not attacking because your personality, not because you need it.
Kyse on silmistä, asennosta, ilmeistä. Joskus voi käydä silläkin tavalla, että pelkästään se teidän asentonne olemuksenne estää sitä toista hyökkäämistä.
Yesterday we had with one of the black friends some conversation about talk we had last night, I gave an example of shooting someone, you remember? And I said, shoot someone is a very, very dramatic, very special situation. It's not daily thing. Budo means the sword never been drawn out. I've got the gun, I've got atom bombs, I've got my fist, but if I behave well, I don't need them.
Eilen oli puhetta siitä luennolla, oli esimerkkinä tämä ampumistapaus, missä käsiteltiin sitä ampumista, ja siitä oli puhetta vielä illalla joidenkin meidän kanssa. Tämä budo tarkoittaa miekkaa, jota ei vedetä ulos luonnollisesti. Teillä voi olla se ase, teillä voi olla vaikka atomipommi tai nyrkki. Ja se on budoa silloin, kun sitä ei tarvitse käyttää.
But to be able not to use your strength, your weapons, is only if you've got those weapons and you know how to use them. Then you can be sure enough not to use it.
Mutta tämä voima näiden aseiden käytössä on vasta silloin, kun teillä on ne aseet todella käytettävissä. Ja te pystytte itse päättämään, että käytättekö vai ettekö päättää. Teillä on se mahdollisuus siihen.
If you know how to fight in Budoka, got enough self-confidence not to fight.
Jos teillä on tämä kyky otella kun budoka, teillä on myös itseluottamusta siihen, että te ette taustalla.
If you only low standard of fighting ability, then maybe not enough self-confidence and you will be drawn to use your fist to show who are you. It's a big mistake.
Ja jos te olette vähän kuin alemman tason taistelija, teillä ei kenties ole tarpeeksi itseluottamusta jättää sen taistelun tekemään. Teillä nyt vedetään käyttämään.
Every time you need to fight physically, be sure that you made a big mistake. Somewhere along the line that you get to that point that you need to fight.
Jos teille joskus tulee se tilanne, tarve käyttää tätä fyysistä väkivaltaa, niin silloin te olette jossakin aikaisemmin tehneet virheen, joka johdatte teidät tähän tilanteeseen tai tämän tilanteen liittyen.
But to get to that confidence, you have to be a great fighter.
Saavuttaakseen tämän itseluottamuksen täytyy olla hyvä taistelija.
Okay, we start with a straight one in up. Okay. Should be point when during the way is not watching football. Okay? Otherwise, it's not there. One, two, three. If the lock on his neck is not 100%,
my to peer problem. One, two, three, four. Okay? With your body, you see control, you don't make it to your changes. Okay? This is again, you might do the same thing, you might change the position of the power. Okay? So doing the full movement with one line, it's very little possibility that he's changed his hand position, because it's very painful for him and it's locking totally. It's a break. Okay? One, two, three, four. And okay? Go back to your partner. I will count in the beginning for every single movement. Now here should be the first lock. Then turn over one and change direction after that two and three.
Understand? My Gary is here, Boashi.
here, jonko kiri, here, ushiro kiri, over. Okay? Make sure that's far away beyond the bench. And keep the tempo of the counting. Not too quick, not too slow. Okay? Eight, Here, Chudansuki, Again, the whole concept of Goju is a circle. Many other systems, this, or this. We say, continue, you big, powerful, a whole tank. Just go, not on me, go here. So I take it and moving here. Okay? This is the two blocks. Now the application of one and two can be also one, two, three, or if it's the other hand, this can be one, two. Okay? This also can be an application for one, two. But the very simple thing is a block, another block. Okay? Then we come into the kick. You punch. One, two, three. If it's solid plexus, this is exactly going to the face. And then we punch and finish. Again, application can be, this is many people here, it's not one situation. One is just block, kick. This is one. Someone else, he dead, the other one is running, and the other one I stop, kick, and MPUG. Another possibility is that the MPUG is going not solid plexus high, but here, and coming down to his face. I lift his head, and the hurricane is coming here. It's also an application to that movement. And then block and counter. Other side, also, okay, this is a nice here, okay? The basic thing can be that he's attacking, I'm moving, and taking down, okay? So it's a very simple moving out and down. But the point is that I take him, and here, it's not just to throw him down, it's going through like a sword. So it's not, the important point is not to take him down. Maybe my leg only holding that he's not moving, and this is the importance. Okay? So the important fact is not that I throw him. The important fact, everything together. Another application to the same thing, that I'm fighting with someone else, and he's coming, trying to ashikarai my left leg. And this is not an ashikarai, this is an escape and hitting. This is another way of thinking to the same movement. So I can be active and I can be passive, because I'm working here, he's coming, I escape my leg and hit him. The end of the kata is again four side of face for Chudansuki. One, two, or two. There is very bitter points in the floating grip. And here, even someone very, very strong in his tummy, this point here is soft. And more than this, this point is soft here. So many kicks is going low kicks. It's not to the groin, but it's under the belt, difficult place to protect, okay? This is one application that you just take in. And another very simple possibility that you're just moving out and hit. This is both times the same. Now, a complicated application can be that one immediately follows with another one. And stay and break this. But it's very complicated, it's very grave, hold. There's lots of other possibilities, the applications of the movements. This is the first kata of the system. Saifa.
Okay.
siis Sochi. Sochi! Next. Sunset.
Confa.
Hey, son.